Is Corrective color your jam? I'm Suzie Bond, salon owner and artist with L'Oreal Professionnel. Now that the pre-pigment or color in phase is done, let's use our target shade and finish that job.
Following the filler, it's time to apply that retouch. 5.26 violet with red and 10 volume goes on first. The take-through is two different formulas alternated in triangles. Carmeline 6.66 and 10 volume is alternated with that same retouch color for very vibrant end results.